in the mall. Posted with my dolls, we was switching off for bitches. I mean playing leapfrog, back and forth, ping pong. On a money making mission, I was only 17 and I just won a competition. Started dreaming about my future, then I spoke it to existence. Battle rap for money, I was done with washing dishes. Then I turned it to a business, put my partners in position. The car was rolling, I just need to find a bigger engine. Formulated the machine, but it was just a soft, didn't even have a team. Just partners at the north, then I met with Rob. We did it for the south, just a little history if you don't know what I'm about. Look, I'ma take them back like it's 2002.
Remember, how could I forget? 1 month before September, it was 2002. Saddest thing about it though, I was in the county just about to get up out that hole. My mind was on that money, put some time into my grind. I had barely started feeling confident about my rhyme. Met a girl then, but she was too young at the time. Same chick that I ended up with in 05. That's another lifetime. Wasn't braided, I was fading it. Dropped the freestyle and had everybody playing it. The Rams made the Super Bowl, but couldn't beat the Patriots. Those memories are my favorites.
Look, I'ma take them back like it's 2002. 2002. 2002. Look, I'ma take them back like it's 2002. 2002. 2002. Look, I'ma take them back like it's 2002. 2002. 2002. Look, I'ma take them back like it's 2002. 2002. 2002. Look,
I started going out, giving in the doubts. Got in trouble and my mama had to kick me at the house. We never got along, so I decided I should bounce. Luckily, my partner people let me sleep right on their couch. Had to find another route, wake up and go to school. Every day I caught a ride, I was thinking about it too. I don't know if she was safe or going through it too. All I knew is I ain't wanna see her on the news. I was street edumacated, but wasn't situated. And I knew most of the people where I'm from never made it. Made a promise to myself, 2 years later I was shaking. My mother and my father, and I finally graduated.
Look, I'ma take them